What do we need to make things better in the world today?
You know, that's a beautiful thought. We need peace. We need unity. We need peace for you and me. You know, because we are so blind. We can't see. We cannot see the creator of a tree, the creator of a bee, the creator of you and me.
What are you doing to make things better?
Well, you see, we are scientists of sound. We're mathematically putting it down. And you know, we're trying to find the key to the light.
What do you mean by the key to the light?
Well, brother, you see, from the darkness came the light. We need that light to find peace and unity, because there's so much illusion and confusion, so much destruction, so much corruption.
What could I do?
Well, you know, that's why we have to save the children, because you're gonna play a very important part. So you must continue to strive and bring this peace and unity, because there's only way we can find heaven is through peace and unity.
Would that be heaven?
Yes, you know, that would be heaven at once. It would be heaven at once.